Welcome to the real world. Welcome to the real world, ladies and gentlemen. The real world is a little bit more, I don't know, stranger than you would imagine. This is the real world. This is a cross-section of the real world. Mountain ranges, continents, oceans. More continents, glass sky, ice attached to glass. This is Earth. That's Earth. We are inside the Earth. We've got boats, people. That's the real world. Kind of scary. There's a celestial sphere. There's ocean and water above. It's a celestial ocean. This area is what we think is outer space, but it's really inner space. That's where the sun is. The sun casts its light inside the earth, and the sun moves. Earth does not move. It's stationary. There's a moon. The moon moves in the air. The stars are up here. The stars are up there. Very tiny. They're inside the celestial ocean. Why are they in water? Because that's how stars work. Sonoluminescence. Sonoluminescence. That's what stars are. Very tiny and small. Planets. Planets are small too. Earth is not a planet. Earth encompasses the entire universe. Shh, don't tell anybody. This is a secret. What's outside of Earth? Who knows? Are there other Earths? I don't know. I don't think anything's outside. What in the world? And get the hell out of here. This is like hell. A literal hell outside of Earth. So that means heaven is small. Heaven is inside Earth. In the middle of the Earth. I think there's a pyramid. At the top of the pyramid shines the light. It's the back of the sun. And then the sun illuminates the world as it spins. But the sun is a direct light. Direct light, not a omnidirectional light. So it casts a terminator line onto the ground, so that's where we get day and night. It moves in a helical orbit, cylindrical, oscillating every 6 months. The traffic zones. Why am I whispering? Because it's a secret. I don't want anybody to know. And the ice. There's ice. Ice attached to the glass. Ice and glass. NASA knows about this. Shh. That's why all the space vehicles have a flush bottom. They basically just melt through the glass. That's how they get through. That's why we see rainbows. Light from the sun is being dispersed through the glass, casts rainbows onto cloud vapor. Since the sun moves, the sun is going to stop. It stopped before. And when it stops, it generates disproportionately to the ice, so the ice starts cracking and falling down to the earth. big, big ice chunks. Maybe like 1,000 pounds. Billions of these ice chunks. Billions of ice chunks falling down to the earth when the sun stops. I think it's going to stop. Possibly when the moon is eclipsing it. There's an eclipse coming up on May 9th and May 10th. I'm not saying it's going to stop then, but it is possible it will stop over Australia. And so that would cast a nice moon shadow over the ground to kind of protect that area from the heat. But the rest of the world, see when this ice falls down, bam, all over the world, like figs off a fig tree. This is the treasures of the hail that are reserved against the time and battle of war. Job 38. So, anyway, that's why they have military bases underground. They've been prepping bases all under the world to take shelter before this ice falls down. So, get ready. We got to impose martial law. And then we got to start cattling people underground. We got to mark them with that tattoo if you want to be saved. And go underground and be transported with magnetic trains. Going to Australia. Let's say this is Australia. So let's say the moon is over here and the sun's over here. Okay, let's say this is Australia. There's a rock there. Middle of the outback. Uluru. On the top of that rock. They built a new Jerusalem. Building on the top of the rock. New kingdom of God. And we'll build an elevator. Top of the glass sky. So basically, Revelation 15. And there stands a bunch of people on a sea of glass. Okay, so get ready. This is the real world. It's kind of scary. That's why you've been sheltered. Prevented from realizing. Because it's too scary for you. You don't want to believe that you're living inside the earth. That's scary stuff. So don't tell anybody.